Rodrigo. Good morning, Junior 3. Today we'll start a new lesson, vertebrates and invertebrates. What is the meaning of vertebrates? Vertebrates, they are creatures. Again, they are creatures. Living thing. What is the meaning of creatures? Living thing. With backbone. Backbone, you ask? Yes, backbone. What is the meaning of backbone? It is the backbone. Creatures or living thing has backbone. It is called vertebrates. Again, vertebrates. They are creatures with backbone. Vertebrates classified into five groups. Vertebrates classified into five groups. Number one, fish. Number two, amphibians. We studied it before. Amphibians. Number three, reptiles. Again, reptiles, we studied it before. Number four, birds. And five, mammals. Again, fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, and mammals. Vertebrates classified into five groups. Vertebrate creatures with backbone. Okay, number one, the fish lay eggs in water. Like what? Shark and tuna fish. Fish, like sharks and tuna fish, they lay eggs in water. Sure, lay eggs in water. And they breathe through their gills. Okay? They breathe through their gills. Number two, amphibians, they lay eggs in water. Okay? The same, the fish. Okay? And they breathe through their lungs. Amphibians, they lay eggs in water and they breathe through their lungs. Like what? Frog and salamander. Like frog and salamander. Again, amphibians, like frog and salamanders, they lay eggs in water, you know, okay, and they breathe through their lungs. Okay, Junior 3? Number 3, reptiles. Reptiles like snakes and lizards. Snakes and lizards. They lay eggs on land, okay? They lay eggs on land and they breathe through their lungs. They breathe through their lungs. Number four, birds, like parrots and sparrow. Parrots and sparrow, they lay eggs on land and they breathe through their lungs. Okay, bird again, like the parrots and the sparrow. Sure, lay eggs on land and they breathe through their lungs. Mammals like us, human, dogs, cat, lion, they give birth. Okay, sure, mammals don't lay eggs on land, but they give birth. Like human, dogs, and cats, they breathe through their lungs. They breathe through their lungs. Again, Junior 3, vertebrates. Fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, and mammals. Okay? Fish, they lay eggs in water, and amphibians, they lay eggs in water. Okay? Fish only group breathe through their gills. The only group in vertebrate breathe through gills, fish. Okay? Like shark and tuna fish. And all groups, they breathe through their lungs. Amphibians, reptile, bird, or mammals. Okay? Amphibians and fish lay egg in water. Reptile and bird lay egg on land. Mammals give birth. Okay? Fish like shark and tuna fish. Amphibians, frog and salamander. Reptile, snakes and lizard. Bird like parrots and sparrow. Mammals like us, human, dog and cat, we give birth.